6 count, week one. So we did our footwork. We went rock, step, crystal, step, crystal, step, rock, step, crystal, crystal. I'm doing the leader's footwork, which is doing the follower's footwork. Rock, step, feet and pull, eyes and feet. And we did an exercise where we took it around and we went forwards and back, or we went side to side, and then we just moved all around. That's a really good thing to practice. Rock step, triple step, triple step. And we did work the jockey position. So leaders put the hand on the back, followers drop the arm, pick it up and put it on the near shoulder. And we did some weight shifts. So we checked our feet. Outside foot was slightly ahead. Went forward, back with a pulse, forward, back. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock step, triple step, triple step. Rock step, triple step. And then we sort of travelled around a bit. Then we did the hand, so we've got Lego hands. And the fellows having a straight line on here. We did a more basic, and then we did a stretch rock step. Stretch, release, and we ended up an open. And we did a practice of our basic here. Triple, triple, rock step. Triple, triple. And then we wanted to come back together.